This is the story of Pentecost by Jesshu. 10 days after Jesus resurrected to heaven, all the disciples gathered around praying, waiting for the Holy Spirit to come into them as God promised. But while they were praying, a great wind came upon them and balls of fire went on top of their heads. And suddenly they started speaking in different languages that they did not know. The people in the surrounding area went there to hear what the commotion was about, and they were astonished to see that the people, the Jews, were speaking in their own language. People thought the disciples were drunk, but Peter came and told the crowd that we are not drunk, for it is only 9 o'clock in the morning. Jesus promised the Holy Spirit would come upon us, and now it is here, and now we can speak many different languages. As Peter spoke to the crowd grew bigger and bigger. That day, 3,000 people accepted Jesus into their hearts. It was a day to be honored.